The next video, this will teach you how to make cannoli. First of all, we take our pastry cream with the ricotta, a pastry bag with the ricotta. We open it up and we feel, and as soon as it's opened up with the scissor, we take our cannoli shell. Take our Carrara pastry's cannoli shell and you're ready to start filling them. So you start filling them from the inside to the outside. So you slowly push and you fill from the inside to the outside. Then you can decorate it as you like. In this case, we drop them some in the chocolate, the other side in pistachio. Now, if you like, and people just want, I don't know, maybe just chocolate, you can also do the same, as you see in the video, just with chocolate. But some people, they might love pistachio a lot, so they will ask you, can I have pistachio on both sides? Why not? We can do that as well. So we keep filling from the inside to the outside, and remember to make sure it's very filled, and then we dip them in the pistachio, both sides. Now our cannoli is almost ready, it's not finished yet. The last final touch, it's a little bit of powdered sugar, just to complete it. And then you're ready to serve our beautiful cannoli. So as you see, little touch of sugar. And done.